Detective Norman. Sorry for the delay, but I didn't want anybody seeing me. If you know what I mean.
It's not my habit to sit with people like you.
Got a business proposition for you, Detective. Does the name Salieri mean anything to you?
You got something to come with him?
I've worked for him for several years. Now he wants to rub me out.
Ralph, I'll introduce you to is a complete idiot. But he's got a special way with cars. Ralph, this is Tom. If you bring him a stolen car, Tommy, we'll make it your own.
I've decided to give you a shot, Tommy. I like new faces.
I'm trying to kick your ass out of this part of town. You can't feel sorry for these animals.
Jesus! Holy!
Working for you is real interesting, boss.
What'd you say?
Bring back the bat. It's my nephew's.
Sure thing. Come on. Just try it. Stop screaming! Stop right now!
I have to say, you got balls, Tommy.
Hello.
I'll teach you a few tricks.
Christ, that was crazy. Where the gangsters going next?